That's what they did earlier, and Dominik Hasek is back.
Off the faceoff, Langdon got hit by Christoph Oliva. And now we've got a big get-together. Scott Daniels. And things are starting to break out. PJ Stock is going at it with Scott Stevens. And Scott Daniels is there. And Langdon's trying to get back at Oliva. And gloves are off. And Cairns is throwing punches. And Langdon's trying to get through the linesman. PJ Stock is throwing punches at Scott Daniels. Hookaboom's going to the linesman. PJ Stock is throwing punches at Scott Daniels. Hookaboom's going with Scott Stevens. Oh, this has gotten nasty.
You could see right from the opening of this game that the tension was high. That's Daniels and Stock. Stock, not very big, 190 pounds.
Here's the captain, Scott Stevens, and Big Jeff Hookaboom. Right in the center of the ice, we have Daniels and Stock. Stock is willing. I mean, he's one of those pesky guys.
And he doesn't want to quit.
No, not at all.
He doesn't want to quit. Look at that, he's still going.
Well, Daniels was grabbed by the linesman and actually pulled down. And now the other linesman to help out. The linesman this afternoon, Greg Dvorsky and Scott Driscoll. Stock with the bloody nose.
Yeah. Well, that's changed the atmosphere of this place.
He's turning on the crowd at Madison Square Garden.
The Rangers fell behind 2-0. They come back with the power play goal. Coley Campbell comes right back with his tough line, and the enthusiasm is back in this place.
If the crowd is the extra man, PJ Stock is getting the extra man on his side.
The faceoff. Keep an eye on these two players right here. Langdon for the Rangers in the blue, and that's the big Oliva. And he catches Langdon with the stick. And Oliva is saying, oh, I didn't touch him. And then at that point, whistle blows right away, and suddenly everyone on the ice gets together. And they just get, there's Oliva keeping it going. And Stock is out there. He's looking to get something going. Everyone was.
Yeah.
I mean, this, you know, they just decided to pair up.